Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Tim Williams here on WJZ.com with your latest web extra from First Morning Weather. Our temperature starting off today just around the freezing mark, and we'll gradually get up to about 20 degrees, a little warmer than where we are now. Had a little frost on the windshields this morning. Temperatures below freezing and clear skies, so we had calm conditions. That contributes to the potential for frost. So we're gradually warming up very nicely now. With the sun in place early today, we will have clouds increasing throughout your Saturday. Now, we have several waves of disturbances that really aren't impacting our weather too much, but what they will do is increase the cloud cover throughout the day. High pressure will stay in control overall, but these waves will move on through here. With our future cast set for this afternoon, some of these heavier clouds move through. They bring with them a chance for some sprinkles because they will bring some extra moisture into the area, but then the high stays with us. It's not until Tuesday that we start to see another system moving in from the west. This front brings with it a chance for some showers, and that will be with us Tuesday into Wednesday. And in the meantime, our temperatures will go up on Monday and Tuesday and even into Wednesday. And then after that front moves through, things really drop going into the middle of next week. 4:44 is your sunset time today. 5:59 is your next high tide at Fort McHenry. There are no advisories in effect on the bay. 50 degrees, clouds and sun today. We'll call it cool. Chilly tonight, 37 degrees, but still a little above our normal overnight low of 32. Stays rather cloudy tonight as well. And then 57 tomorrow, 54 on Monday, 62 and 53 for Tuesday and Wednesday with that rain. The rain moves through. You see the drop here, 53 down to 43 with clearing on Thursday. There is your latest web extra from First Morning Weather. We'll see you here with another update in just a little while. Enjoy your Saturday. We'll see you soon.